Alright, good morning everybody. My name is OCD and welcome to the first edition of Salty OCD. My goal for today is just to get gold, just so I can get rewards tomorrow. And then if I can get into a tag match, we could see there's a bunch of people doing tags, so maybe get golden tag as well. And then do Whirlwinds today, so we can see if we can get 1600 in Whirlwind, just for some rewards. But yeah, let's hop right into it, and you'll see me in my first round. And here's some annoying people on my Discord. Yeah.
1.5 seconds, right? Mm-hmm. Or you can do this other skill that does 24k to 30k, and you can cast it as fast as you click the button. Like, what sounds better? Like, you have 15 seconds to do whatever you want.
I think just click, because I'm lazy. Yeah.
Like, you can do, like, two dragon charges a second.
Ridiculous.
Let me just say the animation looks ridiculous when they do it, though.
Oh yeah, it's f***ing ridiculous.
Every time I hear that, I can only think about Harry Potter. Ridiculous!
Ridiculous? What? Wait, why did he not get...
Leviosa!
Yo, I feel bad for this Force Master, dude. Watch this, bone. Red spin. Done.
I probably killed, like, over 100k.
Yep, aggro. No, what? God damn it, son of... God damn it, all the heck. Yo, I feel like he's wasting that sheath. Why can't I? Get knocked down again, get knocked up again, get pile driven again, get stunned.
Pile drove. Is that right?
Oh no, he ice tabbed? Really? That was not fair. It's fair, it's just not what I thought was gonna happen.
Triggered?
Yes, actually, because I'm about to lose. Because I'm a d- I'm an a-
That's not my name.
I wanted to end him, like, in a specific way, and I f***ed myself over.
So you're being...
Yeah,
cocky!
I was being a little cocky.
Man, don't worry. I'm always a throbbing cocky.
Throbbing cocky?
Yeah.
Yo, why? How am I still stunned? F*** off. Oh my god, f*** you. What did you resist with?
Are you f***ing kidding me?
No.
I hate this path. F***ing stupid traps. It's all Paul's fault.
Sorry, man. Yo, f*** off. Dude, I'm about to f***ing cry, man. Don't f***ing lose.
We got ourselves to cry, do we not?
No, we won. Okay, good.
Oh.
Whew. Dude, I got 12 points on my first round. But, like, I got on my second round, because why not? I decided to be overly cocky and I got
down our days.
Days. I just automatically assume the moment I see another Force Master, they defaultly have, like, knocked down. Cause...
I have knocked down, too, just in case. So you know, we're basically covered.
You know what, OCD? You know what you should do?
No? What?
Instead of, like, trying to be a little bit educational, you just be super pissed off.
I am super f***ing pissed off right now, because it's a f***ing Blade Master.
Yeah, I want to hear some anger.
I don't get angry though, because I'm not a
There it is.
Oh my god.
Bring it out.
Why are you still... Hey, what the f*** are you still... I'm dead. I'm out. I'm out. F*** this shit, man. I'm done. F*** off. You kicked me on the floor with my counter up. F*** off. No. Oh my god. How do you f***ing do that? When I have a counter up and someone kicks me while I'm down, don't you think, hey, you're f***ing getting countered if you hit me while I have a counter up. F***, man.
Ow. I don't appreciate the fucking, like, 30k hits.
Yo, my god, why did that take forever? And f***ing Hungman block is ridiculous, man.
I really hope this thing doesn't just get me up and I die instantly. Or wait.
Please move closer. Oh my god. What are you trying to do? You're just blocking. Please try again. You're literally just sitting there blocking. That's so stupid.
Oh, they had days.
I'm in my C. I'm in invul. Why did I get knocked? Are you kidding me? Like, I'm in invul, and I get knocked back. That's stupid. That would have been like 16 points.
Rip.
He did. Holy sh! Nice.
Somebody did knockdown right when I did my stun. Meh.
I might just put that up just to show you guys what happens if I blow someone's tab in 1v1. Bruh. Alright, let's see if I can just dick after blowing his tab. Oh, he's not even fighting anymore.
Oh, yay. The short way. All shorter.
Bruh. Dude, that was a match. Alright, 15 more points till 1600, and then I can move on to seeing if anybody's doing tag match.
Yeah, dude, tag me in.
Bro, I'd do tag match with you.
Slap me in.
Yes, I hate Soul Fighter 150%. Because I don't know how to fight them.
By the way, did you notice that they got rid of Dark Siren stuff?
No? Isn't it still in?
I looked at... Last time I looked at the thing, like, you know how, like, you could buy it from the merchants guaranteed and stuff?
Yeah.
The merchant that I checked, it was Galaxy Siren.
Oh, so
it had like there was Siren and then there was Galaxy Siren.
They just changed the name, I'm assuming.
Yeah, I guess. Like I guess they're like, oh man, who needs this anymore? Might as well make it for that.
Oh my god. Does he still have hit kills? Holy sh**.
You cannot do that right now.
Oh my god, I forgot about burst, man. Oh. He just saved himself from total obliteration. Can he get out of grab? I don't think so. Alright. I hate soul fight. Can I just kill him? Can I? Thank you. Holy sh**. I thought I was gonna lose the last second. It had like 1k HP. That would've been bad. Alright.
This person changed their entire look, didn't they?
Oh no.
Sounds like me.
When somebody asks for a friend and charm, I'm tempted to be like, but you're not my friend. I'm not that mean, though. I thought I only had a couple, but then I actually have like a bunch now.
Alright, this guy should have zero dodges left. Like, please, no more escape arena. Alright, we're good. 15 points? 7. Alright, so I need 8 more points. And then gold is done for 1v1s. Alright. Okay, I guess that's not up. Oh, that was supposed to be regular tab, not phase, not a escape. He did what?
You know, I'm not gonna lie, City, for some reason I thought like you were broken. Or like my Discord was lagging.
I am broken right now, dude. I don't know what the f happened. Like,
well, when a heart break, no, don't break even.
He's literally been in control of the match for 45 seconds. Holy f, that was literally the worst round against the Sim I think I've ever had.
I assume they died.
No. I'm using Rumblebee so I can't kill them all. Like,
wow.
Oh my god, are you shitting me?
I'm getting knocked down.
Okay, that's my bad. I just assume whoever gets the drills just kills them.
You get knocked down. Well, you get up again. Okay, never gonna bring down.
I've said this multiple times before. Please try again.
Sorry, Dad.
And I can't get away from that. Like, there's nothing I can do. Why couldn't I too? Why? I don't get it. I lost a son of a hate sin.
Wow, it's like a pet? That's kind of dark.
He grabbed me. Through red
spin. I just realized this axe that I have in my inventory right now. I sent it to the lady.
Did I miss something? Did I? Did I miss something, guys? Do I can I get grabbed without 3 points into red spin?
Yes.
Yeah, I can't. Okay, so knee. I didn't do knee. I got grabbed out of my red spin and I was like, get the f-. That was like the worst feeling in the world. But then I deflected him and he got up. Oh, try and pull me again. Yeah! Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha. Hey, I got 13 points back, so I only technically lost 3 points from that f***ing shit. What the f*** are you doing? The sin who s*** on me?
The shin who s***. Dude, I feel like sins against destroyers, I feel like it's just the assassin being a huge coward.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, not that
the entire fight.
That Sin was actually like really good. I can't complain. Like, in all honesty, I hate Sins, but that Sin was actually really good.
But you got wrecked.
I got wrecked. But that Sin was really good. I'm not even joking.
It's half an hour.
So it'll be just cut out parts where you're waiting for too long.
I mean, there are none that I've been waiting for super long. Oh, he had a sheath up. I didn't even see it. Oh, I got a goose hat. Oh my god, that's so bad. Oh, that was the worst time to start with spin. Alright, he kept stacking. That was his ball back. Throw up. Oh, that was close.
This dude's tail is weird. Like, his ears too. Like, what the f*** is that?
It's a f***ing poodle. That's what I think they are. It's freaking poodles.
That's disgusting.
So, I'm not saying this Force Master is bad, but I'm hoping that I get 11 points for beating him, though.
And before negative 2 for winning. It's like, wow, why'd you this day?
Like, he's not...
Yo. If you ever record a match where you're just, like, literally face-rolling someone, just edit it in, like, a scream the whole time. Just...
Just the
Yeah, just like mass scream.
Wait, Paul, do you remember that one video for Vinny that the one dude did the guide thing? Yeah. You remember his guide thing for PvP? It was just him doing that scream?
Yep.
I was getting knocked off.
Yeah.
Bad.
Yeah, just do that to that horse out there. He blocked my knee? What the fuck, bro? You dead.
Vinny blocked.
Like, I
was abandoned to fight by myself.
I'm so into not getting burned alive that I run up here and wait for them
points,
to come
please.
Up here.
It gave me 7! It gave me 7 points. They're giving me this. I think that's the same Blade Master. Yo, I might be just 1600. I might be 1600. This might be over. The pain might have just ended, CC.
I need a flower to spawn, or I'm gonna die.
Go pick up a red.
I already.
And there's blue.
What? Wait, what? What? Huh? What? Why? How did I get stunned? Yo, I'm playing like shit right now. She's just gonna sit behind block? Do it again. Boom. Done. What? What? And it took my grab cooldown. You son of a. Please try again. The block is so stupid. I'm dead. Am I dead? I'm not dead. No. He's got no more dragon tail. Alright. I can work with this, I think. Nope. Never mind.
That is the most I've ever had to swap on those CC.
For 11k. Can I not play like anymore?
Like, that's how much swapping I feel you would have to do if you hit the do well.
If you duoed with someone, you'd have to swap every time they spawned.
That's what I was doing. I was literally swapping every time.
Yo, f*** this, man. No way. I lost 22 points. Are you kidding me? Searching for a match. Because I f***ed up. Oh my god, dude. I was 4 points away from being done with this 1v1 shit.
Oh, I'm gonna pick this one that totally counters you.
If you don't, you're the same character.
Oh, that's even equally as dumb. It's all just gonna be 1v1s, but like, 1v1 is Reaper! Yeah, 1v1 is Genji.
No, yeah, it's just gonna be roll the dice there. Oh, we have to kill each other as Symmetra.
I mean, that's not too bad.
Who can hold down left click the longest?
Well, mathematically, if you get the first left click, you win. Since there's no healing. And I don't know about healer support classes if they can heal, but Roadhog can still heal, so I assume.
That feel when Thrall died before Soul Burn went off.
Well, at least I still have Dragon Char, so at least it's multiplicating everything.
You're f***ing again. You're literally f***ing. You're actually me, right?
No, sir.
Like, I don't know how to get away from that. That's, like, so stupid. It's just, like, I try and tab out, not tab escape. I just try and, like, use my tab. And they decide to just do something block first, so that's okay. They resist it. I hit three. Yo, right here.
I'm getting mud money, ain't I? I didn't expect him to jump on me.
Yeah,
oh no, he's jumping on either you or the other summoner. I haven't found PvP in this game enjoyable ever since Sentinels were created. Like, when it was just like, oh man, I'm gonna do this for fun, and everyone else was like, oh man, I'm gonna do this for fun. Okay, it's still fun for some people, it's just not for me anymore.
I was doing Beluga last night, and I got on a team that didn't know about, like, defending a person carrying the horn, so I was left alone with the horn while my team just jacked off in the middle, while, like, three people assaulted me.
Oh. You don't know where you said you wouldn't stay up too late, by the way?
Frozen.
Like, we went to the place and the dude there already had, like, everything ripped up for us, so we literally just had to cut the thing and put it in. It was nice, it was weird, it was really weird. I'm not used to being treated so good.
What the actual f- are you f- resisting with? You're a piece of sh- KFM with literally just standing there.
I'm gonna have to start doing, like, premium enhancement things eventually. I'll wait until everything's true with Breaker at least.
There's a kitten live stream of kittens just playing in this giant play area. Oh my goodness. This is precious. Why can't I be there to, like, play with these babies?
I hit.
So you should probably just give this per- if this person comes back and uses their arm, you should probably just give them everything.
Yeah.
I lost. Like, what did he just resist with there? Like, I don't. What? Oh my god. I hit two, yo off, man. Okay, bro, I don't know what the f in there. What the f?
Anger P.
No, I just wanted to get to 1600 just because, like, tomorrow
that's
is.
That's what I That's what I was thinking you were doing. It's like, eh, 1v1 isn't so bad, then you can go edit. But I didn't know you were gonna, like, hurt or grind the thing.
I had 4 points to go. I've had 4 points to go. I've had 8 points to go. I had that 11, and then I got 7 points for the win. Like, just give me 1600. Just, that's all I want. That's it. It's not, like, it's too hard, right? Huh? I don't know what's happening here. Oh my god. Oh.
Preparing match. Second round.
Oh my god, there's a cat that looks like Anakin playing in this little thing.
Oh.
Please, 16. Yes! Finally! Finally, it's over! Oh my god. I'm so done. Thank you all for watching. I don't know if I'm gonna post this video, but if I do, look how much hair I've lost. Look at all this. It's all gone. It's all gone. I pulled it all out. Thank you all for watching for the first episode of Salty OCD. That sucked.